90 Day Fiancé star Jasmine and her partner Gino have some classic tropes. 90 Day Fiancé, Before 90 Days, Season 5 star Jasmine Pineda and partner Gino Palazzolo own a few franchise classics. Gino and Jasmine are the most talked about couples in the series. The fans have noticed some similarities between this couple and other couples from the original show and spin-offs. Fans are worried about Gino and Jasmine for several reasons. Gino's stash of blue pills has creeped out the viewers and they are shocked by Jasmine's controlling behavior for Gino. Fans were shocked when they saw Gino gifting a pregnancy test kit to Jasmine. The viewers were even more shocked when Jasmine revealed about using birth control behind his back. Fans didn't feel any better for the new couple when the former Gino girl revealed some of Gino's old emails on Reddit. Viewers are having a bad feeling for Gino and they are even more concerned about him. Viewers are much more familiar with relationships as Gino and Jasmine's. Blue pills and birth control are the new ones though. The couple has some aspects which make them perfect for the show as many previous couples on 90 Day franchise have showcased the same qualities. Each season of the show has at least one couple with a significant age difference. The fifth season of 90 Day Fiancé, Before the 90 Days have Gino, 52, and Jasmine, 34, having an age gap of 18 years. Whereas Kim Menzies, 51, and Dusman Umar, 32, with an age gap of 19 years. And we saw a lot of couples with a 20 to 30 year difference in the previous season of the 90 Day franchise. Angela Deem, 55, and her partner Michael Ilizanmi, 33, Rebecca Parrott, 50, and her husband Zeed Hakimi, 28, Jenny Sladen, 63, and her husband Sumit Singh, 33, and David Tabarowski, 53, whose wife is in her late 20s, Annie Suwan. In each season of the show, there is at least one couple that does not know how they got together, just based on their looks. And in the context of Gino, he liked Jasmine's physical attributes and confessed that she was out of his league in terms of looks. Every season of the franchise has an American and a non-American couple that makes the viewers think that people are simply taking advantage. And in the case of this couple, Gino's uncle thinks the same about Jasmine. Whereas Gino reveals that he is the one who has been sending money for her hair, teeth, and lips getting done, and also some other expenses. Gino's uncle and aunt were shocked when Gino said that he wanted to marry and have kids with Jasmine before even seeing her in person. This is the story that goes for most of the 90 Day Fiancé couples, but not every couple does this. Although there are some similarities between Gino and Jasmine and other couples, they are unique in their own way. And to know what will happen next in their relationship, we just have to wait and see. So, stay with us for more updates and news on the show. Thank you for watching.